We're also learning more about a Saturday afternoon shooting that left two people injured. It happened at the Scotchman gas station on Rivers Avenue. North Charleston police say a man and woman were shot in the parking lot and drove themselves to the hospital. Upon arrival, officers found an unoccupied silver Chevy Malibu that had gunshots through the windshield. Inside the car, they found a brown rifle on the front seat. The vehicle was taken for processing. No arrests have been made at this time.